Oh, look at the dresses.
My name's Jordan. I think I'm a little bit different, a little bit quirky.
Blush, layers, lace.
And I would love, love, love to be in a blush wedding dress. And I'd love my bridesmaids to be white.
Right, girls, we're looking for blush. Blush dresses.
Today, I brought to the boutique my mum, Julie.
But do you want this or do you want slim?
My two sisters, Lauren and Robin, and my future sister-in-law-to-be, Samantha. My mum, Julie, is crazy. To put it one word, she's very outspoken, very opinionated.
It's the white bridesmaids, because it's
classic, it's elegant.
Oh, gosh, Jordan and I like chalk and cheese at times. Me and white.
And you and white, why not?
But I am very traditionalist.
Welcome. How are you?
Yeah.
Are you? Oh, you're jumping up and down already. Hello. And have you been looking already for a dress?
No, I haven't tried any dresses on at all.
We love that.
I know.
We love that. Why have you not tried anything on until now?
For me, the wedding dress is the most important part.
Okay.
Everything goes
more important than the fiancé. A little bit. You're my kind of girl. Who is our wonderful, wonderful fiancé?
Oh, Jamie Blair.
It was. It was love at first sight.
It means the world to me, marrying Jordan. I know it's going to make her happy, and that's all I want to do.
Jamie proposed at a burger restaurant in Wigan, and he ordered me a burger called Cheese the One. Cheese the One did. And then when the burger came out, he got down on one knee in the middle of the restaurant and proposed.
I really want a blush dress.
Oh, okay.
My vision is me in blush and all my bridesmaids in white.
Mum, how do you feel about all this? It's a good idea?
No. The white, I'm too...
You want me to be in white, don't you?
I do. No, white or ivory-ish. To get that final dress that I know she wants and I want and the very different taste, it's going to be emotional. And I think it's going to be challenging as well, so I hope Gok's ready for it.
Oh, so you don't like the blush idea?
Not that I don't like it, I don't want it. I like the dresses.
Not that I don't like it, I don't want it.
No, right? That's it. I like them and I'm sure it'll look nice on someday. And I've got to see it, though.
And tell me about the budget for your dress. What are you looking at spending?
About 2,000.
OK, that's good.
Yeah.
That's a really, really healthy budget. I think you four go and take a load off. You go and take your clothes off. Get a gown on and we'll meet you in the dressing room with your first dress.
Brilliant.
My bride, Jordan, has got her heart set on a blush gown, much to the disapproval of her mum. So I'm hoping this next gown is going to please both of them. It's blush for Jordan, but also it comes with a massive skirt for mum.
At this point, I'm sat in the room thinking, I am never going to find my dress. I'm never going to find it. All these beautiful dresses and mine's just not here.
Having Jordan as a daughter has been challenging at times because she's got her own ideas and I've got mine, but I wouldn't swap her for the world.
Well worth the wait.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Isn't that?
Ruffles.
Blush pink, this true blush pink. It's got the beading work, but it's also got the sequins, it's also got the lace. It's very similar to the first one.
Yep.
Gorgeous little straps on it.
I need to try on.
I am praying that when I open my eyes, I'm going to have that bridal moment that you see in the movies.
I hope you love this as much as I do. Because you look so spectacular. Right. One, two, three.
Wow.
It is like 99% of the way there. There is just something not right with it.
I think the straps. I love the straps from the last dress.
All right, okay. Well, if you're missing those, I can fix that. And what else? What else are you concerned about? Because I know you love the dress.
I do, I love the dress. Maybe the belt from the last dress as well.
Okay, so what we want to do, we want to merge those moments from the last dress over. Okay. Yeah.
It was just a simple thing like the straps.
That? Yeah. Is what we're talking about.
Perfect.
And when you just changed that belt, that was it. Absolutely amazing.
New straps, new belt. Yeah. You happy?
I am.
You're comfortable?
I am really comfy.
Let's go and find out what the family think.
I hope they love it.
Just want her to come out now.
Yeah, I do.
Yep.
Come on, bring it on.
I am petrified right now that I'm not going to get the reaction that I want to get. I'm shaking a little bit. Emotional. I didn't think I would do. Oh, God.
That's all right. Tell us what you're thinking.
I just love it. It's ruffles. It's like I wanted. It's bling. It's lace. It's new straps.
And we're loving the colour?
I love the colour. It's blush.
I think you're definitely having your wow moment.
Oh, for feck.
Do you want to find out what the guys think?
Yeah, I do.
Are you all right, Mum?
Oh, you look stunning.
You look beautiful.
I just feel beautiful in it.
Yeah, you do.
It's perfect, Pud. It's just perfect. You look beautiful. I'm sorry. Oh, it's stunning.
It feels absolutely amazing having my entourage act the same way that I acted as soon as I put this dress on. It just feels amazing that they love it as much as I love it.
So what do we think about the colour now?
Do we like the colour?
I love everything.
I love it.
Yeah?
Everything, it's absolutely beautiful.
There's nothing wrong with it.
No, nothing. Everything fits like perfect.
Yeah, lace details on, it just goes with the dress.
It's just, you look like you could go and get married right now.
I don't know. Walk down the aisle.
OK, I think it's fair to say your entourage love you in this dress. We've heard the word perfect a lot. What you guys don't know is this dress has been customised by Jordan. And so there's lots of different bits
on it.
So it leaves me one very important question to ask you. Jordan, are you going to say yes to the dress?
Yes!
Yes! Yes! There's a bridal god! Congratulations.
You look stunning.
Wow. Oh, God. I'm so happy that everybody has got on board with the blush vision. I can just imagine myself in this dress on my wedding day. I can see myself walking down the aisle in this dress. It's all. I feel on top of the world right now.